thought I hit the thing. I didn't even know I had hit a fish. They're never fun. You know, just pains in the ass. It's okay, fish. No, like grass with them. Yay! Fighter. Serious fighter. It's like a smallie. Thank you. grass on each side. It's crazy. Oh, just got hit. Oh man, this is a beast. This is my biggest fish of the day. This fish is huge. Here we go, guys. This is what we've been looking for. This is what we've been looking for right here. Get up here. That's what we've been looking for. Oh my gosh. There you go. Oh my goodness. Hey, Florida. Just gotta wait on this fish. Looks like 10. But I don't know. Wow. That's all I can say. Only 6'9". Wow. Are you kidding me? This looks like it's at least 8. Fighter. Serious fighter. Got him too. Saw that fish break the water. He's chasing something. So I just threw there. And I just, as I was reeling, I shook it. I didn't just straight reel it in, I shook it at the same time. There you go. Pretty decent. I guess a fish like this must be at least a pound and a half. I don't know. I guess a fish like that, I would have to say, it's a pound. It's weighing. I'm horrible at weights.